child named Stevie Wonder.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dr. Gordy's gonna be discharging you guys.
Okay.
So here is your paper.
Okay, I got a paper.
That's gonna be all the aftercare instructions, things like that.
Okay. Our good friend, Deputy Trevor Reeves, called us about a blind dog named Stevie Wonder who needs our help. He was attacked by some other dogs and is currently at Metairie Small Animal Hospital.
All right, let me go ahead and let him know you're here.
To make matters worse, Stevie Wonder's owner became so traumatized by the fight between all their dogs, they decided just to get rid of all of them. So at this point, we've got to figure something out for him.
According to what Trevor told me, like, he loves everything, like everything, everybody. Now, I don't know what's gonna happen because he's been traumatized.
For Stevie?
Oh, I don't even know how he even defended himself, you know?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hey, buddy, how are you?
I'm Dr. Gordy.
Sugar Hill, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You know, obviously, being a blind dog, he has no defense mechanisms. I mean, he didn't see it coming. I would have to say, you know, he is lucky to be alive.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, look at it.
So he's still a little sedated from our procedure earlier.
He had bite marks all over his face, a lot of scratches. There was one pretty severe injury, you know, right through the cartilage of the inside of his ear.
There's the puncture there, but what was really concerning deep down, you can see those stitches. We have some good anti-inflammatory and pain medications.
I can't even imagine what this poor dog is feeling right now. You know, first he gets attacked by a couple of dogs that used to be his friends. Then he's in a hospital getting treated by complete strangers, and now he doesn't have a home anymore. And all this, and he can't see.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome. He's fortunate to have you guys.
And
if y'all have
any
questions, absolutely give us a call. Should just be a slow, steady road to recovery.
All right, thank you.
He's got a long road ahead of him. You know, he has to physically recover, and I'm sure there's some emotional scarring as well.
Come on, bud. Come on.